Yo, keeping it real, YouTube monetization probably ain't enough. Yo, welcome to Team Go Mode. It's your man Earl, Batman Stringer. Now, before I get into this video, if you are somebody who is serious about earning a monthly residual income online, you want to click that first link in the description. So it seems to be a trend now. To be like, hey, I'm trying to be a successful YouTuber. I'm trying to get monetized on YouTube, right? I mean, it's thousands of YouTubers making videos and their channels strictly about becoming a YouTuber, being successful on YouTube, right? And the big focus is getting monetized, right? I know you see videos all the time pop up. Oh, I just got monetized, or I'm close to getting monetized, or I just got my first YouTube check. You've seen that shit, right? And here's the thing, all right? Keeping it real. I got three monetized YouTube channels. All right? I've been on YouTube for many, many years. So what I'm about to tell you, it's coming from a real place, right? And that is, in most cases, YouTube monetization is not enough, right? Because I'm watching all these videos, and it seems that these people are connecting being monetized on YouTube with like a full-time job income, right? Or a job replacing income just by being monetized, because these people got all these videos, tons and tons of videos talking about getting monetized and when they get monetized, and they're so hopeful to get monetized. But here's what you must know about YouTube monetization, right? There is no set pay when you get monetized on YouTube, right? So it's not like when you get monetized, you got this base pay of like, oh, now you're going to be earning $500 a month or $1,000 a month. Like, your earnings can drastically change. Or even from the beginning, like, your earnings could be super low. Because you got to understand, when it comes to YouTube ads, you get paid per 1,000 views, all right? Per 1,000 views. And that's not just for video, for your whole channel, right? But you got to understand, right? Some niches, right? They only get paid like $2 per 1,000 views. All right. So think about a video you see in a certain niche. All right. And you look at their channel and you're like, oh man, this one video got 20,000 views for that one video. And you're like, oh, that's dope. Right. So if they're only getting $2 per 1,000 views, right, that video only made that creator $40, right? I think that's right. Yeah. $40. 40, that's it, right? Now, obviously, the video can keep going on and on, but like, think about that. If that one video capped out at 20,000 views, it basically made $40. Now, is $40, you know, life-changing income? To most people, no, right? So, and I've always been on this. If you are a YouTuber and you're like focused on being monetized because you think like, oh shit, once I get monetized, game on, game over. I can quit my job and shit. I can start looking for a new house. I can buy me a new car. In most cases, it don't work like that. Most people who get monetized, and all the even the YouTube niche people, like, they're not making that much money from YouTube monetization, right? Now, you might be watching this and hear about like the DoDash, but that's rare. You know what I'm saying? Right now, that's like crazy. DoDash getting like $6,000-$7,000 a month, but that's like super, super rare. A lot of people, when they get monetized on YouTube, they only getting maybe a couple hundred dollars a month. Sometimes it's, you know, $50 a month. Sometimes it's $600 a month, right? But most people that try to get monetized on YouTube, I'm assuming they're trying to make real money from YouTube. They want to do YouTube full time, and they only think that the only way to do it is by being monetized. And in a lot of cases, most of successful YouTubers, their YouTube ad money is their least amount of money that they get monthly. I repeat that shit. Their YouTube ad money is the least of their earnings. because people who really know YouTube know that YouTube ad money can be wildly different from month to month. Like I said, you can literally earn $5,000 one month, and the next month you might earn $700. Like, how do you budget for shit like that, right? So this is why I tell people, like, yo, create other income streams. If you really want to be able to leave your job, replace your income, or buy a new car, a new house, whatever, you got to add some more income streams, right? And one of the best ways to do it is things like affiliate marketing, network marketing. Why? Because they're very easy to get into, and they can actually bring you a lot more money. It can really increase your income. Granted, you can do other things too, right? You can create like a little merch thing, sell t-shirts. If you got an Etsy store or anything like that, you can sell stuff, you know, via your description or your videos. But bottom line is, like, in most cases, you're going to need more than just being monetized on YouTube. Because like I said, certain niches, depend on what you're in, they pay differently. Like the make money online niche, I mean, some people making $20 per thousand views, right? Some people making $30 per thousand views, right? Then you got, like I said, other people in like entertainment niches, they might only get $1 or $2, right? My fitness channel gets, it's around $6 per thousand views. That ain't too bad, to be honest with you. But like, ultimately, you can't count on YouTube ad revenue straight up. I wouldn't. And the only way I really would suggest you looking at YouTube ad money is like, okay, concrete a little bit, is if you're getting your channel getting like, you know, 500,000 to a million views a month, then pretty much you can say, you can have an idea like, yeah, I'm gonna be making anywhere from 5 to 10,000 a month. Okay. But that's not most people. You know what I'm saying? Shit, you know that. But yeah, bottom line is, find some other income streams. And the dope thing about doing that is, you can come into the game already having income streams. You don't have to wait to get monetized on YouTube to start making money as a YouTuber. You know what I mean? Like, you can come in your first video, you could be promoting shit from your Etsy store or your t-shirt brand. Or if you are an affiliate marketer, start promoting your product. Start earning commissions from day one. Like, that's what you should be doing. So yes, getting monetized on YouTube is a dope ass feeling, and it will make you some money every month. But I highly suggest adding some more income streams.